Hello everybody, my name is Sviatoslav and I would like to share with you how to relieve eye strain in 7 steps. First, we close our eyes, think about relaxation and relax, just with the power of our mind. We need to feel if any strains in our facial muscles, in the forehead or in the jaw, in the cheeks, and we relax them. Second, we don't strain our eyelids. We also trying to relax them and to feel how our eyes get rest and relaxation. Third, we trying to get rid of unnecessary thoughts and improve our concentration on our eyes and see well. We don't strain our eyes, on the contrary, we relax them. Fourth, relieve tension in the shoulders and relax them. Fifth, we remove unnecessary neck tension and relax it. Sixth, we understand that our eyes relaxing and tension goes away. Seventh, relaxing the forehead and eyebrows and getting used to the state. We enjoy relaxation, and when we open our eyesight should be better, because our eyes got some rest and our eye muscles relax a little. It's nice also to walk around the room or office to increase blood flow and for eyes to refocus to different distances. Or you can look at the window to see far, and it will be an even better effect on your eyes. Subscribe to my channel for more beneficial information for your eyes.